Today we will see the summary of the single line to ground fault, line to line fault and double line to ground fault. So which formula are to be written for the solving the numerical based on line to line, line to ground and double line to ground. So this is the diagram of the single line to ground fault. Okay, this is 3A voltage and in series with Z1, Z2 and Z0 is written here. Okay, so Z1 is the positive sequence, Z2 is negative and Z0 is zero sequence impedance. Okay, but if there is a fault impedance also, so we have to add plus 3ZF in this. Okay, so what will the fault current for IR take? Fault is occurring on R phase, so IR is equal to fault current, so it is equal to 3R upon Z1 plus Z2 plus Z0. This is the formula of the fault current in single line to ground fault. Okay, and what will be the voltage? Phase voltage VR is equal to 0 and VY is equal to V0 plus A square V1 plus AV2 and VB is equal to V0 plus AV1 plus A square V2. So this is the main formula to find, to solve any numerical based on single line to ground fault. Okay, now second one is line to line fault. So line to line fault, our diagram will be this one. Okay, this is the line to line fault where Z1 and Z2 is shown. In line to line fault, Z0 is not here present, so ER is equal to ER in series with Z1 and Z2. Okay, so positive sequence and negative sequence we have to show in the diagram. So fault is occurring on R phase, so formula will be IR is equal to 0 and IY is equal to minus J root 3 ER upon Z1 plus Z2. This is the formula to find out the fault current where IY is equal to minus IB. And for phase voltage, VB is equal to VY, which is equal to ER into Z2 upon Z1 plus Z2, and VR is equal to 2Z2 upon Z1 plus Z2 into ER. So this is the formula to find out the line to line fault current and the phase voltage. Okay, so in here, in this formula, we have shown that the fault occurring on Y and B phase. Okay, so and last one will be double line to ground fault. So the formula for the double line to ground with the diagram is shown here. Z1, Z2 and Z0 are shown. We have to draw this like this, and where IR equal to 0 and VY equal to VB equal to 0. So the formula for the fault current is given as minus 3Z2 into ER divided by Z0, Z1 plus Z0, Z2 plus Z1, Z2. You can also be write as Z0, Z1 plus Z1, Z2 plus Z2, Z0. Okay, so this is the main formula to find out the fault current for the double line to ground fault. And second important thing is, in double line to ground fault, VR is equal to 3V2. Direct we have to write VR is equal to 3V2 and VY and VB will be equal to 0. Okay, so in my video I have find the single line to ground derivation, line to line derivation and double line to ground derivation. You can see in the playlist of unsymmetrical fault.